Where are the Clark Gables today? Where are the Cary Grants? Clearly, I was born in the wrong time. Oh my God, can you imagine the way they were back then? When women were so glamorous and men were really men. Not like the men today, they're so glacé. Or halfway through they chicken out and then they simply run away. But oh my God, back in that era, the men knew how to woo. They acted on their passions and they knew just what to do. They knew about romance, they took a stance. I mean, they weren't afraid to risk it all and take a wild chance with a grand gesture. That's right, they would serenade a woman in the middle of the night. And if need be, for chivalry they'd fight with a grand gesture. Oh God, how I long for a lover who is brave. But the men I meet only stammer and they stare and they shift their feet. And they just are not aware that the grand gesture is what I crave. But I don't know, I keep meeting these men. Oh my God, the other evening I went out with this guy. I swear he was so shy he couldn't look me in the eye. He didn't have a clue of what to do. I mean, he seemed to want to kiss me, but he couldn't follow through. He was so nervous all through dinner, he sat there like a stone. He walked me to my door and we were finally alone. Then he was so bland, he shook my hand. I mean, I cannot see the reason when I cannot understand. It's the grand gesture I want. Yes, a man who's not afraid to bring his passion to the front. I'm looking for a man who's more upfront with a grand gesture. Oh God, how I've longed for a man to take the lead. But the men I date only fidget and they fret and they stall and wait. And they just don't seem to get that the grand gesture is what I need.
So if a man likes you, do you need to just blurt it out?
Oh, yes, absolutely. Unless, of course, it's someone I'm not interested in. God, that'd be the worst thing. It's someone I'm not interested in. God, that'd be terrible.
Yes, it would.
Those were the days when men were more romantic. To the room, and there before your eyes a dozen roses are in bloom. And then you find the note, the one he wrote, the one that tells you of his secret and that sets your heart afoot. And then from there he sends a necklace, and then an apple pie, and then a box of truffles, and you simply want to die. You men have no idea what chocolate does to a woman. And then he wants to meet, he says he wants to meet. He's waiting in a table at the cafe across the street. He runs into the arms, he rushes from his seat. Never make it to the end, they get left behind, cause they cannot comprehend.